Good morning. Welcome to a new session of a video class. In this class, I will discuss about the biological damage due to environmental degradation. The topic is the biological degradation due to environmental degradation. This is one of the topic in the syllabus of a renewable energy paper. As an elective paper in the 6th semester of final BSc. Therefore, the content of my discussion is limited to the extent of these students who are studying a renewable energy as an elective paper in their 6th semester, and the content is truly meant for the extent of that syllabus. Right. What is the topic? Biological damage due to environmental degradation. In the previous classes, we discussed about air pollution, water pollution, ozone depletion, and global warming. And as a continuation of those topics, this is one of the important one that we have to consider, or we have to discuss, or we have to know very clearly about that one. Actually, air pollution, water pollution, ozone depletion, and global warming, all the four are nothing but the environmental degradation. Environmental degradation leads to those four major threats to the existence on the earth. And this is the another threat, that is the biological damage. Biological damage due to environmental degradation. In which the first, second part, environmental degradation is due to the, what is the environment? Environment is nothing but the main part of the nature of the earth. Environment is the main part, main constituent, more or less the total constituent of the nature of the earth reflects environment. That is the air, water, earth surface, earth atmosphere, all these things will come under the category of environment. Therefore, environment is nothing but, as a whole, environment is nothing but the nature of the earth. Environmental degradation means the reduction of all the sources, what I said, because of so many kinds of pollutions due to human activity and industrial activities and other co-activities related to these two. Therefore, environmental degradation means the degradation of water, air, soil, and other co-constituents are taking place, and this is nothing but the environmental degradation. Because of this environmental degradation, biological damage is taking place. Biological damage means there is a great threat to the life of all kinds of creatures and all kinds of living beings, including plants, animals, and humans. Therefore, this biological damage due to environmental degradation is a very significant topic that we have to study clearly, because it is in our hands in order to restore the environment and in order to restore the biological system or the ecosystem. Biological ecosystem. Right. That's why we are studying this particular topic, that is biological damage due to environmental degradation. Environmental degradation is the result of socio-economical, technological and industrial activities on the earth. Therefore, degradation occurs when Earth's natural resources are depleted. Degradation takes place. Okay, the content or the resources so will deplete. The resources will decreases because and it takes place. Okay, this is the decrease of resources so occurs when the Earth's natural resources are depleted. These resources which are affected included, what are the natural resources that are depleted? Water, air, soil, and also degradation also having an impact on wildlife, plants, animals, microorganisms. Therefore, environmental degradation means the degradation of the balanced ecosystem, balanced biological ecosystem, and the well-balanced the wildlife system, plant system, animal system, and marine ecosystem, and also marine ecosystem. All these things are very crucially affected, very badly affected because of the pollutions, and this is collectively known as the environmental degradation. And environmental degradation automatically leads to a great biological damage to the human and their life cycle, damage to the animals and their life cycle, damage to the birds and their life cycle, damage to the marine ecosystem and their life cycle, damage to the plants, trees, and so many such living beings that is taking place. Okay, therefore, ultimately biological degradation takes place because of the biological damage takes place because of the environmental degradation. Right. Environmental destruction. Why environmental destruction? Up to half of the forest that originally covered the earth have been cleared. It means that because of the uncontrolled and of course unlimited desires of the human being, half of the forests are already ruined. 60% of the world ecosystem services are degraded. Ecosystem process, biological system process, marine ecosystem process and biological ecosystem process are about 60%, they are degraded. It means that we are at the edge of a great damage. 1/3 of the Earth's land surface is threatened by the deforestation. More or less 1/3 of the Earth's land surface is under the serious condition of deforestation. Desertification, it means that the desertification takes place. All this is a major damage to the entire biological system. Environmental degradation is the deterioration of the environmental through depletion of resources such as air, water, and soil. Just now I discussed the destruction of the ecosystems, habitat destruction, the extinction of wildlife, and pollution. The environmental degradation, what is the effect? It destructs the ecosystem, it destructs the habitats, it destructs the wildlife cycle, and it totally gives the pollution for the entire globe. Right. Environmental degradation means the main cause is human activity and natural factors. Human activity, urbanization, industrialization, overpopulation, and natural factors means floods, droughts, earthquakes, hurricanes, temperature storms, and of course the fire also. Okay, right. Because of this one, because of what this one? Human activity, environmental degradation, land and water, underground carbon, biological resources are depleted. Land and water, underground carbon, biological resources are depleted. Right. What is the effect? Land and water, air pollution is taking place. Desertification is taking place. Water shortage is coming out. Ozone depletion is taking place. Carbon emissions, so excess carbon emissions are going on. Global warming is affecting. Melting of glaciers, loss of biodiversity, forest and grasslands. Everything is what this one a great threat to the existence on the life, and of course on the great threat to the total existence on the earth. Okay, a beautiful planet, right? This is what this one broadly about environmental degradation, which leads to the biological damage, right? Now I will continue what this one, the same topic, following the students' material. Okay, right. Environmental degradation and biological damage. Right. Biological damage due to environmental degradation. Again, I am telling about the topic. Biodiversity is important for maintaining balance of ecosystem in the form of biodiversity is a great word. Biodiversity is important for maintaining balance of the ecosystem in the form of, in balancing of ecosystem is taking place because of the biodiversity. And the way of biodiversity to balance the ecosystem will take place in four different ways. One is combating pollution, that is reduction of pollution. Restoring nutrients, restoring all the enriched materials or nutrients in the soil, protecting water resources, and stabilizing climate. Protecting water system, restoring nutrients means enrichment of the soil and other things, combating pollution. These are all nothing but maintaining well balanced and enriched atmospheric conditions or ecosystem on the surface of the earth. Okay, therefore, these are the four different ways with which biodiversity maintains balance of the ecosystem. Right. Now the thing is, what is happening? Degradation of the environment affects biodiversity. Degradation of the main constituents of the environment, just now I discussed, degradation of those resources affects biodiversity and cause a great biological damage to the living beings, deforestation, global warming, overpopulation and pollution are a few major causes for the loss of biodiversity. Loss of biodiversity is because of the deforestation, global warming, overpopulation and different types of pollution. Degradation of environment has recorded the continued destruction of wild forests and damage of natural ecosystems. Because of the degradation of environment, that is the degradation of air, water, land and etc. and etc. This destructs wild forests and damage of natural ecosystems, marine ecosystem, land ecosystem, forest ecosystem, all these things are seriously destructed because of the degradation of the environment. The number of the threatened species continue to multiply worldwide, and some of the species completely gone extinct actually in the marine ecosystem and also in the forest ecosystem. There are very valuable, very sensitive species are available, both in living being, both in plants and animals and birds. Okay, in the kingdom of animals, birds, and also in the plants, there are so many sensitive systems or sensitive species are there. Very sensitive and valuable species are there. All these sensitive and valuable species are extincting. It means that they are totally vanishing. They are totally disappearing because of what this one, the environmental degradation. Right. This is because of the human activity, such as the reason is acidifying water systems, acidifying of the water systems, over exploitation of natural resources. Acidifying of water systems means usage of so many chemicals in so many human activities, in daily life activities. Because of the usage of chemicals, what is happening? The water systems are acidifying, the water systems are polluting. Over exploitation of natural resources. Natural resources are destructing day by day by human and because of its intentions. Over pollution is also one of the reasons. And deliberate and indirect destruction of natural systems necessary for the survival of different species. Okay, there are some deliberate and indirect destruction. Direct destruction and indirect destruction of natural systems which are necessary for the survival of different species. Ecological balance is said to be there when there is a balance of different species in a proper order. And because of the indirect and indirect destruction of natural systems, what is happening? The survival of different species, there is a question for the survival, or there is a total damage for the survival of different species are taking place. These anthropogenic activities simply alter the natural process combined, thus destroying the natural ecosystems, supporting biodiversity. Actually, the biodiversity is sustained because of so many natural processes, that is different seasons, different types of different monsoons, seasons, winds, these are all so many such natural processes that are taking place in order to enrich or in order to support the biodiversity. All these things are totally, all the natural processes are, they are destroying, and ultimately the destruction of the natural processes, destructing the ecosystem. The extinction of plants and animal species will potentially affected for the development of new drugs. When sensitive plants, sensitive animal species that are available in the forest and also inside the ocean, so as their number are potentially affected, what will happen? It is very difficult to develop the new drugs. It will reduce the ecosystem adaptability and lead to the loss of the genetic resources. See this one, it will reduce the ecosystem adaptability, very important, ecosystem adaptability, adaptability of one creature with the other creature, one adaptability of one system with the other system in the ecosystem, will reduce and ultimately lose the genetic resources. That is also very interesting. In fact, human beings have deeply altered the environment and have modified territory, exploiting the species directly. Here the thing is, human being is deeply altered the environment. Human being is the main reason for the alteration of environment. He is altering the environment by modifying the territory. He is occupying the forest. He is using the forest regions and the very other regions for his uses. And he is exploiting species directly. So many species are directly exploited by the human being and his desires. For example, by fishing and hunting, changing the biochemical cycles and transforming species from one area to the other area. Fishing and hunting, overfishing and unlimited hunting, changing the biochemical cycle and transferring species from one area to the other. Because of this, what will happen? Overfishing and what is on unlimited hunting, the species are transforming from one place to the other place. And sometimes they are entering into the habitats of the human beings also. All this is because of what is on human activity. Environmental degradation causes ozone depletion and destroys marine life. Environmental degradation is also causes the ozone depletion and destroys marine life, marine biological damage was destroyed by biological damage is taking place because of the ozone depletion, which is because of the environmental degradation. An animal's health may be in danger when the animal feed on the plant on the planet caught by the toxic particles such as the fluorine. Okay, because of all the, not only this one, the pollution is in such a great extent to polluting the animal feed also, polluting the animal feed. Okay, plants, all these things, because of pollution of the animal feed and animal plants and other things, so what will happen? The animals are very seriously affecting in order to collect their food. Okay, in order to collect their food, and all these animal feeds and plants are covered with the chemicals. And usage of this one by the animals, what will happen? Their health is very dangerously affected. Okay, that's why. All this is a great threat to the biological damage, and this biological damage is extended from very valuable and sensitive plants and different creatures in the marine ecosystem to the human being, to the human being, from that end to this end. Okay, the total biological system is seriously damaged, going on damaged because of the environmental degradation. That's why it is the time in order to restore the environment, in order to enrich the environment, in order to stop the degradation in the environment, and thus in that way enrich the biological system, bio ecosystem, bio marine ecosystem. All these biological systems should be made in a well balanced and healthy way by maintaining environment good environment. This is about to biological damage due to the environmental degradation. See you in the next class.